The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But with DC as the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Detected.
Wonderful goddamn day to be alive.
Is everyone all right?
Electronic device detected.
It's time. Let's do this.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill him. The dogs did.
Coming up in the theater settlement, the woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Hey there. Always feel safe when you're an agent.
I'm coming. Wait for me.
Almost home.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Kelso. Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
We need more guards on duty.
Agent requesting backup.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion. So be ready!
Back down!
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena big shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. To the right of the elevators and work your way up. I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. Bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blasted a lot of damage. On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Incoming backup request.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Thank you.
Odessa on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.